guys, what's up? It's summer, and today I'm a koala bear. So I tried something new with my hair because I recently chopped about 5 inches off of my hair and it's quite short now. Also, I got an iPhone 6S and that's very exciting. First of all, it's beautiful. I've always wanted a black iPhone because the back is just so pretty. But anyway, today I'm finally doing my Q&A. Do you guys remember when I posted on Instagram asking you to leave questions for me? You may not, because that was so long ago. But that happened. I'm just now getting to filming it. So, go me! Okay, so I got, let me just tell you, 2,103 comments. Wow! Wow! Wow. It was very, very difficult to choose questions, but I did choose some and I wrote them down on pieces of paper because I like writing things down. Because I'm old school. I'm a 90s kid. 1999. Still a 90s kid. I'm just kidding. So, I have my questions here on my handy little pieces of paper and I'm gonna answer them. Question number one. Would you rather wear a snowsuit in the... Okay, I can't say this question. Would you rather wear a snowsuit in the... Would you rather wear a snowsuit in the desert or be naked in Antarctica? I think I would rather be naked I'm just not gonna say it because I guess... I feel like that'd be quite the experience. I really don't know. What type of music have you been listening to lately? I have been listening to Christmas music. I'm sorry if you're one of those people that can't stand when people listen to Christmas music this early, but I'm not listening to it all the time, but I may or may have not made a Christmas playlist on Spotify. And I definitely would give you the link to that, but it's not even my Spotify. My friend gave me her password, so I share it with her for now. My SoundCloud is Summer McKean if you want to listen to what I'm listening to. My Christmas playlist is fire. Let's just put it on shuffle. Do you guys remember last year when Mariah Carey performed that song? I feel so bad for her. Like, she was probably so sad about this. Anyway, next question. Are you and Adam dating? So, I got this question about 600 million times. If you don't know who Adam is, I've posted plenty of pictures with him on Instagram. And I have posted snap stories of him and like all this stuff. He lives in California. We met about a year ago at a camp. Anyway, you guys know about him and you want to know, are we dating? Let me just call him and you can hear from him yourself whether or not we're dating, okay? Okay. Hey, what's up?
Nothing much. How are
you? Oh, I'm filming a video. I have a question.
Okay.
Are we dating?
Yes.
Really?
Yeah.
Since when?
I don't know, like 6 years.
Six? Yeah, definitely.
Or 7, 1 or 2.
Probably 7.
Maybe 8, actually.
Really? I wasn't there for that one. One year.
Well, you weren't? Wow. Yesterday was a good year.
Thanks for answering, Adam.
Alright, no problem.
So there you have it, folks. We've been dating for 8 years. I didn't even know that, but now you know. The other question that I got a lot was, do you have a boyfriend? Yes, as of 8 years ago. Next question! How tall are you? 6'4".
Chase, how tall are you?
6'4".
Just kidding. I'm 5'5 and a quarter. Don't forget that quarter. So this next question kind of confuses me and I felt the need to put it in my video because I kind of wanted an explanation on this. The question is, yes, or no? That's it. There was no comment from this person previous to this one explaining why they were asking yes or no. I tried to solve this mystery, but I couldn't do it. But I felt like I needed to answer this one anyway because this person clearly needs an answer. So I'm gonna have to go with yes. Quesadillas or butts? Okay, next. When are you going to do a meetup? I really want to do a meetup. I don't know, eventually, I'm definitely going to do a meetup. I need to figure that out. Where did you get your necklace? I'm assuming you're talking about this necklace because I wear this literally every day. I found it in my drawer. I think it was my sister's, my sister Madison's. But I have noticed so many of you have commented on this necklace and asked me about this necklace, asked me where you can get it and everything. So I decided to create it and it will be available for purchase on Love Gems pretty soon. It's kind of still in the makings, but once it comes out, I will definitely hit you guys up, let you know, and you can buy one for yourself. Something you struggle with a lot. Waking up early, chemistry, and not procrastinating. This video is exhibit A of procrastination. I struggle with plenty of other things, but those are pretty simple ones that I can think of right now. Do you like living in Oregon? Yes and no. It rains a lot here, which isn't super fun. It's pretty boring, but it's also really, really beautiful and green and no sales tax. It's all right. Most embarrassing story? I can think of something that happened to me last Friday, actually, at school. Welcome to story time with Summer. Little bit of background information. We have this thing at my school called advisory. Basically, it's like a 30, 45 minute class that's in between first and second period on like random days. You don't know when it's gonna happen, but it is in between first and second period. And because of this class, the regular periods are shortened by like 5 minutes. I have a free first, and so school doesn't start for me until 9:45. I was running a little bit late on Friday. I think I left my house at 9:45 because I'm late to literally everything. So I'm driving to school, you know, I get to school, I walk to my second period, and I don't recognize anyone in my class. I'm like, who are these people? Oh, I don't know, but I don't care. I'm still gonna sit down. That doesn't even, I don't even know why. Why would I just sit down if I didn't recognize anyone? Like, I don't know what I was thinking. So I sit down and everything, and my teacher goes, Summer, you're supposed to be in advisory. And I was like, was I? Wow, okay. Yeah, so people like start laughing and everything, and obviously my face gets red because my face gets red about everything. Fun fact about me, it's really freaking annoying. And then I was like, got a blast. My teacher was like, you're welcome to stay if you want. He's a man, I don't know why I just talked like that. And I was like, no, I got a jet, you know, I'll see you in about 30 minutes when I actually have to come to this class. So I just went into the bathroom and I just sat in the bathroom. That's really sad too. Wow. So yeah, thanks for watching another episode of Storytime with Summer. Is this your natural hair color? No. It's not. I got highlights. Well, I got balayage, or whatever it's called. Workout routine? Ha! Girl, if you think I have a workout routine, you are wrongly mistaken. You know, it'd be really good of me if I had a workout routine. How old are you? I'm 16 and I turned 17 in May. So those are all the questions I'm gonna be answering today. I really appreciate all of those questions. You rock. Congrats, you found the hidden giveaway. Yes, you heard me right, folks. I am going to be giving away this. So let me just explain the reason for this giveaway first of all. So I'm almost to 200,000 subscribers. I got 100K. I just never did a giveaway and I don't know why I didn't. This is just a little thank you for getting me to where I am today. I'm definitely gonna be doing a bigger giveaway. Yeah, until then, let me just show you what's in these beautiful boxes. Okay, so this is from Daniel Wellington. They're a Swedish watch company. So I'm gonna be giving away this watch. Don't worry, I didn't break it. I'm trying not to touch it. So I'm gonna be giving away this watch right here. It's just a rose gold, small round face watch with a blue and white strap, and it has little diamonds where the numbers would be. So I'm giving away this watch with these two bands because the bands are interchangeable. So the first band is a black leather medium width band, and then this one is kind of a thinner width black leather band also. So all you gotta do to enter this giveaway is like this video, subscribe, because this is obviously for my subscribers, and leave a comment below what your favorite video of mine is. So if you don't win this giveaway, I actually have a coupon code for you to buy your own to get 15% off, and that is McKean15. Alright, so my camera died, and I had to charge it, but I'm back. Like I said, Daniel Wellington is a Swedish watch company, so they make really high quality watches, and their shipping is free. So anyway, that is my video, and thank you for staying till the end. Now you know about a giveaway. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!